I'm Jessica Holloway here at the Cleveland County Courthouse, where an Oklahoma City police officer just pleaded not guilty to gambling charges. The Attorney General's office just unsealed an indictment against Officer Roland Benavides. He's accused of 3 counts of illegal online gambling. We'll bring you more details later when we can, right here on KOCO.com.